am Dr. Sridhara B.S., Principal of Government Ayurvedic Medical College, Bangalore. In our institution, we offer a graduate degree in Ayurveda, where 60 students are taken for every year admission, and in 6 subjects we have postgraduate departments, 3 clinical subjects and 3 non-clinical subjects. In total, 40 seats are there per year. In total, around 450 students are there, and we have 250 bed hospital catering the needs of Bangalore and around Bangalore people, those who are interested to take Ayurvedic system of medicine. And our eye department is well known for eye exercises and providing good treatment in preventing the eye disorders and managing the eye disorders. We have 3 government Ayurvedic colleges in Karnataka. The Government Ayurvedic College, Bangalore, which is started in the year of 1967, is completing 50 years this year. Many successful practitioners are proud alumni of this institution. We have daily around 300 patients are visiting our outpatient, and 160 to 175 patients are inpatients regularly taking treatment in our hospital. We provide them treatment free of cost, and there are special ward, semi-special ward and VIP ward facilities also available. Laboratory we have, X-ray department we have to support the diagnostic procedures. Altogether, our hospital and college are having adequate facilities and catering the needs of the students, those who are taking education here, and as well as the patients, those who are taking treatment in this hospital. Thank you.